the Brazilian Defense Ministry will disclose all documentation on UFO cases until 2011. Participants: Navy, Army and Air Force. The date will enter the history of ufology, experts say. The promise was given during a meeting on April the 18th between representatives of the three armed forces and members of the Brazilian Committee of Ufologists, CBU. The parties discussed the results of the previous meeting in February, when the ministry started to analyze the administrative procedures for responding to requests for information from more than 30 speakers at the Fourth World Forum of Ufology. At the April meeting, ufologists complained about difficulties in accessing classified as secret and top secret documents. There are many unanswered questions in famous cases as Varjaha, Miriam Corvette and Trinity Island, said Adam R. Givard, editor of the magazine UFO. As a result of the meeting, the ministry acknowledged the problems and mistakes and said that disclose all documentation on UFO cases, according to the Access to Information Act, FOI, establishes a period of 2 years for public bodies review all classified as secret and publish it if does not meet the new requirements of confidentiality of public records documentation. For documents considered top secret, there is a cap of 50 years of silence. The LAI opened the possibility for the public to access a variety of information produced by the government, said Secretary of the Ministry, Ari Matos. In his words, the most important outcome of the meeting is to establish an alliance with ufologists. The order is to be made available to the public all documents. Some cases still have to obey the legal deadlines, but is an issue that will be solved soon, adds Matos. He described as exceptions documents cases not yet made public. Ufologists celebrate the official decision. This is a date that will go down in history of ufology. It is the first time that the Ministry of Defense of a country calls ufologists to formally talk about flying saucers. We are optimistic that opened the door to us and we hope to advance the discussions, says Fernando Arago, a member of the editorial board of the magazine UFO. The formal initiative ufologists consisted of a letter, signed by more than 30 speakers from Brazil and 15 other countries. The authors emphasized that since 2004 only gave the Air Force files on UFOs, however, were not all documents, facilitated only 4,500 pages. In addition, ufologists propose to create a multidisciplinary committee to mix the participation of military personnel from the three armed forces and members of the CBU, so that there is a collaboration between scientists, military logistics, and civilian ufologists.